Someone gave us a hornworm caterpillar. We named him Balloon. He wanted to make his pupa. We let him explore. Then we put him in his container.
He's so cute!
Do you caterpillar butt?
He just started to dig right away. After 1 week, we dug him up. He was a pupa! We kept him moist, and we waited for him to emerge. He moved around a lot. He was a dancing bug. 3 weeks after he was under the ground, he emerged.
I knew he was gonna come out today. I'm so proud of him.
He waited for his wings to get bigger.
They're starting to get really big.
We took him outside near a bush with flowers. We took him out of the jar so he could go where he wanted. Then he started his big journey.
He wants me. I know. I know what's gonna happen. Yeah, I knew it. He's chasing me. Whoa. He's so crazy, right?
And then he got tired and needed a break. And then he was off again. He really wanted to sit on that tree. He's like, ooh, this is a nice tree.
Bye,
Blue. Come and visit us.